combine values is a simple text function that concatenates its argument, separating them with the first argument that is the separator. Its usage is mainly in direct query over SQL models, because if you need to build a relationship between two tables and the relationship is based on multiple columns, you cannot create that relationship just using DAX. That is why you need to create a calculated column in both tables and then build a relationship based on this calculated column. When this query will be sent over direct query over SQL, it might generate suboptimal code because it will generate the column containing the string expression that builds the relationship. If you use combine values, then the engine knows that actually the column used for the relationship comes from different columns and creates more optimized SQL code in order to speed up the retrieval of information. With that said, from the semantic point of view, combine values just produces a string concatenation using a separator. Let's see that with an example. Here, I'm using a summarize over customer, so I'm grouping customer by code, name, and country region, and I am creating a new column using combine values. Combine values uses the first argument as the separator, and what follows is the list of columns that need to be combined together. The result, name, code, and country combined, contains the name, then the pipe symbol that I used as a separator, then the code, and finally the country, all combined together.